And today I'm going to be telling you facts about the Malay tapir. Fact 1. Malay tapirs are the largest of the 5 species of tapirs in the world. And they're the only ones native to Asia. Fact 2. They grow 7 to 8 feet in length and in between 90 to 110 centimeters in height. Fact 3. The front half of their body and the hind legs are black, while their rear half is white. This pattern helps them to blend into shady forest surroundings. Fact 4. The head of a tapir is a bit like an anteater head, with the snout that protrudes downwards. Fact 5. Malayan tapirs eat grass, leaves, twigs, fruits, and aquatic vegetation. Fact 6. Their vision isn't very good, so they depend on their keen on smell and hearing to survive. Fact 7. A calf has brown hair patterned with white stripes and spots. This makes them look a bit like a humbug to me. The coloration fades to the adult's colors within 4 to 7 months. Thank you for watching. In the description, there'll be a photo of a baby Malayan tapir and an adult. Give this video a thumbs up, and if you enjoyed this video, and comment what you'd like me to do. Bye.